No formal teaching experience.
No.
You've had 8 jobs in the last year.
You've probably guessed what my follow-up question is going to be.
Where do I get my stamina?
4 months. If you last that long, it'll be longer than most of my permanent hires.
Really, nobody's going to crack open a book.
They're in there.
Why do they lock this?
So we don't steal them.
Are you for the engineering club?
I'd like to enter this.
The 5th annual underwater robotics competition.
So you want to go up against the best tech schools in the country?
It says they scout for internships and jobs.
You guys got some ground to make up. The other teams will have more money than you.
So you're still short $432.54.
And my man ate a couple ice creams on the way in.
Can I have an ice cream?
Too late. I already wrote the check. Okay, we gotta find cheap, creative ways to build this thing.
How do we fix it?
We gotta stop this leak.
It's small and really absorbent.
Every day, in 100 ways, they are told that they are worthless. That they are beyond hope.
The more they need me, the more I start to wonder, am I gonna let them down?
You remember everything you said about not giving up?
Well, we're not giving up.
He's full of surprises.
I saw something like this in a horror movie once.
Duke University, Virginia Tech, MIT, and Carl Hayden Community High School.
This is it.
We couldn't do this without you, sir.
Those are my boys! The finish line always appears. Think about how far we've come. And everything that we've gained, that no one can take away what we started together.
There she is. Go talk to her.
Are we looking at a teachable moment?
Sure.
Hey, I'm trying to show them a lesson about rejection. I need you to slap me hard.
I can't just slap you out of nowhere.
I think women are all horrible teachers.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Yes, I like it. Thank you.